got some curl. Age 8, I got a Jerry curl. 13, and I got a relaxer. I was a source of so much laughter. At 15, when it all broke off. 18, and I went all natural. February 2002, I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to check.
What's up, guys? So, as y'all can tell by the title, y'all already know what's going on today. So, this will be my first day. About 9 o'clock ish, my first class start at 11:10, and y'all, let me tell y'all, I don't know where I'm going, so this is gonna be an interesting day. College is a new life, it's a new lifestyle, it's a whole new ball game, and it's gonna be probably a little challenging to adjust. So what I'm doing right now is, y'all can see I got my nails done. Check the nails out. And I got my hair done, and I'm gonna show y'all that in the next clip. So right now, I'm about to get in the shower, I'm about to brush my teeth, and I'm about to get everything right. And I should be back to you guys after that. When I be back to you guys, I will be fully clothed, and then we will go with the vlog from there.
All right, guys, so I just left out the house. As you can see, I got my book bag on, and I'm dressed. So a little sneak peek to my outfit. And right now, I'm about to be on my way to the campus. Y'all don't mind how my forehead look. I gotta fix my hair. But I'm about to get in my car and be on my way to campus. And y'all, I'll be back. I don't know when I'm gonna be back because I don't even know where my class is at. But I'll be back, y'all.
1 hour later.
Alright, you guys, so I just left out of my first class, and it was like really hard to find this class. Y'all, it was so hard. But right now, I think I got a little time on my hands, so I'm thinking about going to get me something to eat and then going to my next class. But I got two more classes of the day, and I'll give y'all more updates later. I don't really know what to say. It's college life, I guess.
All right, you guys. So I'm gonna turn this camera around.
So you guys, I am leaving class. So y'all, I had 3 classes today, but they were kind of spaced out, so that's probably why it seems like I'm talking to y'all like later in the day. I am going to tell you guys how my first day of college went when I get home. I'm gonna set my camera up, and I'm gonna show you guys everything that I carried in my book bag on the first day of school and how I kept myself organized. My last class of the day was, as you guys can see, right outside of my car, and a little look on campus. I'm gonna tell you guys about my feelings and how my whole entire day went. I'm so sorry I got as much footage as possible. Some professors were more strict than others, so I will be back when I get home. All right, y'all, so I'm back, but I highly apologize that I did not get to get as much content out as I wanted to. Yeah, so y'all know what I'm saying. For y'all in college, y'all know what I'm saying. So I'm gonna show you guys all the stuff that I had in my book bag, like in preparedness for college, and everything that I bought, put in my book bag, and that I took for the first day of school. A regular size book bag. I've had this book bag like literally since like freshman year. I'm not even gonna cap to y'all. This is my schedule. So my opinion is, I feel like if you're an incoming freshman, you should print out your schedule just because, so you don't have to keep going back and forth on your UT portal. Just print it out so you can have it in your hand. Take a picture of it so you can have it in your phone, because we always constantly on our phones. So just like have it so you have it, like, so you can get easy access to it, because it's really good. You're going to need it. All your classes is not going to be in the same building. Next slot right here, I have a planner. Planners are really important, not just for college, but for high school, for elementary, anything. Planners are very important. So if you do not have a planner and you're an incoming freshman in college, please get you a planner because you are going to need it. It keeps you very organized. It keeps you up on your assignments, and it's just very good. I have two sticky notes right here on stuff I need to do this week. And then today into yesterday, haven't wrote a lot, but if you guys can see if this will focus. Okay, there we go. So I've already written some of my assignments down and all the stuff that I need to do like within this week. And I also write due dates. And in the back of it, I have on this side, I have my schedule. So I have, here, I'll show you guys. This side, I have my schedule and I have Monday through Thursday written down. And I have the classes I'm taking, the room numbers, and the time they start, just in case I forget or I lose my schedule. And then on the other side, I have all my professors' names and their emails, just in case I need to email them about stuff. So like I said, planners keep you very organized, and it's very important to have, not just when you're in college, but when you're in school. I also have sticky notes in here. Now, sticky notes, I wouldn't require it. They just a good extra thing to have, like just something quick to write down that you really don't want to save in your planner, that you just want to like kind of like remind yourself. So when I went school shopping, I didn't know what to get because I didn't know what to expect and I didn't know what classes I needed to take. So I got three notebooks. I just got three nice size notebooks like this. And I'm not even gonna cap to y'all, I haven't even used these yet. But I might need to. We haven't even started like really taking notes yet. Then I just have a big old binder and with paper in it. You will need paper, of course. I bought dividers. I got two other binders, but I don't carry those in my book bag. In my book bag is a laptop. Now, as y'all can see, I carry my laptop in my book bag, of course. I have a laptop cover on here to protect it, because you don't want, we swing our book bags around all day, every day. So if you drop your book bag the wrong way and crack that laptop screen or whatever, you're gonna be coming out of some big money. So I have my laptop in here. I prefer when you, so let's say like, because this is how I was. When going into college and you're like, like, of course you're gonna need a laptop. You're gonna need it because teachers, they post most of their assignments on online. So you're gonna need that. And plus you're gonna need to email teachers if you're at home and you have questions. Yes, so a computer is a requirement in college. I recommend HP. I say HP because professors use, so it's very like easy to navigate and follow along with the teacher when they're showing you stuff or how to do your assignment and stuff like that. HP and Microsoft is the best. I would not recommend Apple, and I would not recommend iPads or MacBooks, not for college, because you will struggle. That's really all that I have in here. I also have some earphones. I went and bought some cheap earphones from like Five Below, because one of my classes were online, but I switched my schedule around, so all my classes will be in person. But I just bought some cheap earphones. So if you have like any classes online, I would prefer getting you, just go Five Below, get you some cheap wireless earphones. That's just gonna be easy to buy and use, and then you'll need that. And then that's really all. So basically that's all I have in my book bag. If you are a new college freshman, I would oppose getting the stuff I got. Oh, and I also almost forgot. In my last pouch, I have a pencil pouch. So in here, I have pencils, pens, and highlighters, and erasers. You're gonna need those, of course, or you won't be writing no notes. I recommend pencil pouch, pens, highlighters, erasers, whatever you think you're gonna need. Writing wise, I would recommend it. So that's basically all that I had in my book bag on the first day of school. Like I said, if you one of those people like me that's like, I don't know what to take on the first day of school. I don't know what to expect. What do I need? I'm here. I got y'all. Period. I got y'all. That's the stuff you need. But the biggest thing out of them all is I would say get you a laptop. Now, if you are still in high school, you still got a lot of time to prepare. But if you're them type of people where your parents, like, they ain't gonna do that, they ain't gonna buy you no laptop, they ain't, you know what I'm saying, you gotta get it on your own, I would advise you to start saving up now or saving up your checks, or you could be ahead of the game and buy your laptop now because you're going to be using it later when you get in college anyway. That's really what concludes this video. If you guys have any questions or concerns, you guys can hit me up in my comments or hit me up on any of my social media. I will reply to you, all of you guys. I love every single one of you guys, and I'm sorry that this content has been getting out very delayed. My life has been hectic right now. Oh, and I also do TikTok, and that's like a full-time job within itself. So I would try to get as much content out to you guys as I can while I'm still in school. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'm gonna try it. If I don't, I apologize and y'all will hear back from me. But anyways, I love every single one of y'all. Keep riding with me, and just know, if they're not hating on you, then baby, what is you doing? Period. Keep going, keep striving, stay in school. And yeah, y'all, keep in touch with me. I love every single one of y'all. And until next time, go Rockets.
And say hey.